Grand Pass wrestlers need to report to the upper gym. Any Grand Pass wrestlers need to report to the upper gym. On mount one, Titus Rice, 2016 3A state champ at 138 pounds. His opponent, Willie Youngster, is a 3.4 GPA and was a state qualifier in 2016. On mount two, Martin Sierra has a 3.0 GPA. His opponent from Crater, Logan Meek, was a 2016 state champion. As you are packing up the meeting, please help us by cleaning up your area, looking around, any trash or pizza items that you may have left. 138, 160 pound. DDP award area, 138, 160 pounders, also 145, 152, used to be ready to hear awards at the conclusion.
Thank you.
549 GAC. Do one of those things, Mr. Moon. Four, license 366 PSW.
I'm going to ask two of those guys. I can't see that.
And GAC, license 146 PUF. Those two vehicles need to be approved immediately. They're parked illegally in our alley as a fire zone.
Thanks for nothing, man.
We have the bus drivers in here. They're blocking the driveway for us to be able to get the vehicles out. Any bus drivers, please check your buses. Those are also parked blocking the border.
Finals match.